Journal 3.0 is really the first effort, I think, by any media company to rethink what a newspaper should be in the digital age.
This is more than a redesign of a newspaper. This is a way for readers to keep in touch and stay ahead of what's happening in business news.
The Wall Street Journal is going to emphasize even more the analysis and insight, the exclusive news and content that we provide to our readers every day.
The challenge was to look towards the future, adapt to a narrower format, and at the same time respect some of the traditions and legacies that have made this paper the icon of financial journalism. To me, navigation is probably one of the highlights of the process we have followed.
There'll be what we call skyboxes across the top, and then at the bottom of the page, more guides to what's the most interesting content inside.
Throughout the paper, we've built what we call summary boxes. If you don't have time to read the whole story, if you read this box, you'll know enough to know what matters.
One of the most popular aspects throughout our paper, including our Business of Life coverage, is our columnists. These are prominent personalities in the Wall Street Journal. They have devoted audiences, and Journal 3.0 is going to increase their presence in the newspaper.
The Wall Street Journal isn't just a print newspaper. We're available online. We have our news on television and in radio.
We have dramatically stepped up our podcasts, our video presence, and the presence on the internet.
Throughout the newspaper, we signal readers if they want Wall Street Journal content delivered to them in another way, we have that information.
We serve two clients, the readers and the advertisers. They are as important to us as our readers.
This new format allows the paper to anchor pages with advertising.
We're working closely with the newsroom to be able to create more homes for advertising adjacent to content. With the launch of the weekend edition, the Journal made its firmest commitment ever to consumer advertising.
Wall Street Journal readers spend more on those items than the readers of any other publication.
We don't want readers thinking of the Wall Street Journal as just a newspaper. The Wall Street Journal is a news brand. It's a touchstone. In an ocean of information, we're an island you can go to, and you know the information, the analysis you're going to get from the Wall Street Journal is reliable. You'll be competitive. You'll be informed.
As we've thought about what a newspaper should be in the digital age, we've realized that we can be even more differentiated, even more exclusive, yet more unique compared to other newspapers.
The Journal, for more than a century, has built itself on providing the content that business people need and want as a basis for making the important decisions in their careers and in their lives.